So, spaceship trade. Excuse me. We got fucking red. Right out there, colonize an innermost planet. We had no fucking choice, did we? We had to. Wood, which is not a problem. Tools is a problem. We need to see if we can get, why does this have that? If we can get tools to planet 5. It's a very big problem. I think I'm in the right spot, but I don't think I'm in the right spot. Island 2, maybe? Yo, Midnight, what's up, dude? Thank you. Only be a minute. Well, resources are finite, which makes it difficult. Just a little bit. Just a teeny tiny little bit. We produce that right here on this island, so we'll be happy about the fuel. Yo, D, what the fuck are you doing, bro? D with the 10 gifted submarines. Thank you, homie. That means a lot, man. I'm just chilling and you're chilling, and I wish you wouldn't work. You could be chilling in here with me. Thank you for so much love, dude. For reals. Okay, we got another. Trade ship. This is very good. This is very, 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 very good. No. No. You got so many space routes. Alright, let's take it from there. Doesn't want to close. There we go. Now all we can do is go back to number 5 here and see what up. Do we build a ship? One short, really? Maybe more than that. Huh, don't like that noise. I just don't like that noise. Oh, All this to find purple. Crazy, right? Crazy. All I can do is wait, really. Well, let's go to planet one. Can we make some tools here, or what's the deal? There's actually quite a bit of iron here. Island 3, planet 1. One. Fuck, we didn't need to build another launch pad. We had one. We already had one right here. You'd give us some, give us some stuff back. Back to planet 5. I don't have enough fucking people now or some shit, right? Of course not. Two to three has no ships on it. All right. We just waiting for the goods to come through here. Let's take a look at the market this morning while we're waiting. There we go. Bada boom, bada bing. Now we wait some more. Mars coin really hurting. It's hurting. Alright, that's checked. Now we go to this one and check that. We need power. There's power right next to you, bro. And I'd be like, what are you doing? Build that ship, baby. Oh, for fuck's sakes, really? One? I need one. Was it not? Should be enough. I need one fucking tool. Are you fucking kidding me? What a drag, dude. I don't have two tools to do this. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Thank you. I really don't want more people. Jeez. Luxury items. We don't have iron or peeps. This is great. Come on, we got a job for you. We need you up here. And we had a shit ton of iron. No? This shit hurts, dude. Looks like we're gonna get this one built. upgrade that shit into an automated one. We got the sneezes this morning. Are we getting anywhere now? Let's go and check on Planet 5. Can't wait for COD later. Oh yeah, you play tonight. You rusty? A little bit. I'm rusty because as of last week, I started using the Elite controller instead of a PlayStation controller. And the buttons are different from side to side instead of, you know, see how they're on the sides now instead of the scuff going straight down. It's a lot different. Get you one, what, the Elite or a scuff? Or both? Come on, boy. I'm waiting for that fucking rocket ship. I'm tempted to delete. I had one back in the day. What, a V1? V2's been out for a fucking minute now. Surprised they haven't made a V3, to be honest. Wish there was like a fast travel thing, but
we need to wait your turn.
Where are all these tools going? Planet 1, Planet 2.